Welcome to the Homestead Miami Speedway for today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the Homestead 400. This is a relatively new track on the NASCAR circuit. Tell us about it, Barney.
Well, Joe, this track is a lot like Las Vegas. The track is wide and flat, and that makes for a race that's short on cautions. Pit strategy, especially fuel mileage, could be a big factor in this one.
Kyle Petty started racing in the Winston Cup Series back in 1979 at the age of 19.
You know, there's a lot of pressure on drivers in NASCAR, and you got to believe it's even heavier when your last name is Petty. So to come out and start banging fenders with these guys at age 19, you got to admire that.
In 1989, Bobby Hamilton got his first start in NASCAR as part of a production for a stock car racing movie.
Well, that's one heck of a way to break onto the circuit. Wasn't too long before he was racing full time. He won Rookie of the Year honors in 1991.
Start your engines!